Beautiful expression that God has bestowed on us. Respected members of jury, teachers, and my dear friends, namaste. This is Vikas from 7th standard. Today my topic is about smile. Smiling skin changes. Let me tell you a story. Mom and I were started with fast food restaurant. An elderly woman was waiting there. While husband ordered, she glanced to me and smiled brightly. Those smiles then precast. Oh, I love life. My mother walked to her and simply said, "You have wonderful smile." Wow, her face lit up. My mother comments probably made her day, and her smile made us. Smile costs nothing, but gives much. Smile cannot be begged, borrowed, or stolen, or something that's no value to anyone until it's given away. Today, world filled with negative vibrations. Children don't get time to spend with their parents. Brothers fight with each other, and best friends become worst enemies. Simply because if they get to forgive and smile at each other. In fact, it's a powerful emotion. S-M-I-L-E. Smile. Bring a smile on your face. It's a universal language that speaks of compassion, the positive energy, the powerful antidote to stress, pain, and conflict. The power of smile can conquer hurt. So friends, flash it a beautiful smile of yours and find success. Thank you.